All right, this is 2 weeks after a hernia surgery, and I can finally, my first day, get back to working out.
All right, so we're going to do an 8-point plank. This is start to develop that trunk stability, engage the midsection. So it's called an 8-point plank because your hands, elbows, knees, and toes are all on the ground. You're going to position your elbows directly underneath your shoulders. You're going to bring your thighs together, then push your knees into the ground and tuck your toes. You're going to elevate up into a plank position. So we're standing vertically. Okay, we're going to pull that handle to the center of our chest, squeezing our glutes and quads, self-stabilize. Now all we're going to do is we're going to under control, extend our arms, and then pull the handle back to our chest once we've hit full extension. So we just have two bands attached to handles wrapped around the rig. We're in a standing position. Good. Same thing just like any other row. We are pulling right into the torso, retracting the scapula.
Getting better.